Hey, Sashan, what are you doing? Have you ever stepped out of the shower naked and discovering that your clothes are not waiting for you? So you're staying there wet and naked while your fembot has decided to put your underwear on and she's prancing around the studio? I'm asking for a friend. Anyway, I was perusing this video on YouTube today, and I came across this one section here. I thought I would play it for you. I'm gonna try not to say anything. I'm just gonna let the video say for what it is. So here we go. You and the audience will know what I'm talking about.
Part 2. At this point, we've met the main crew. We know that Chris and the ship's doctor have a drinking buddy dynamic. We know Spock respects the captain's authority but believes he knows best sometimes. And of course, we're now very aware that this is all happening in a future where faster than light speed travel between star systems is not just possible, but totally normalised, and we have technology beyond anything seen on 20th century Earth. We also still have rampant sexism and a booming slave trade, apparently, which is painful to acknowledge in a show which is dear to so many fans, myself included. But it's good to remember that this pilot episode was not the reason Star Trek was picked up by the production company. They turned this down, so at least there aren't any more examples of horrific things in the actual series, which was.